Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you how to speed up your models using the geometry pattern option in pattern features. Here I have a 10 by 10 inch plate, 1 inch thick, and in the center of that plate, I have a counterboard hole for a half inch socket head cap screw, and the hole is going all the way through the plate, through all in condition. Okay, so then I have a fill pattern filling that plate up with holes with 1 inch spacing. So that's a lot of new faces, a lot of new geometry, a lot of new graphics triangles for the CPU and the GPU, the graphics card, to deal with. So let's see how much that affects performance by going to the performance evaluation tool. So this is showing that the total rebuild time in seconds for this part is 0.84. Not a big deal to us humans. And we can see the fill pattern is taking up pretty much that entire time. It's pretty massive. Let's hit refresh and see if that changes at all. Nope, 100% of the time, which just means that the boss extrude, the counterboard, and the sketch, they're taking so little time as to not even register on the scale. Let's see what happens when we increase the size of this plate. So we're going to change it from 10 by 10 to 20 by 20. And now you can see it's going to have quite a pause here as SOLIDWORKS has to recompute and add a whole bunch more holes. Now let's take a look at performance evaluation. So total rebuild time has gone up from less than a second to 4.3 seconds. More than four times the rebuild time. The filled pattern is still taking up almost all of that time. Okay, let's look at a way to improve this. So the total rebuild time in seconds right now is 4.3. I'm going to just edit my fill pattern. So even editing it is causing quite a delay. Now I'm going to scroll down to the bottom of the property manager into the options section and turn on this option, geometry pattern. Now what this does is it tells SOLIDWORKS not to recompute the geometry for every instance of the hole. So in this case, every instance of the hole, it was recomputing the in condition for that through all hole to make sure it goes all the way through the part. Well, what geometry pattern tells it to do is simply take the faces of the original seed feature and copy them exactly as they are. Okay, no recomputing. So we hit OK and then go back to performance evaluation, and rebuild time has dropped from 4.3 seconds to 0.55 seconds, even less than it was when the part was 10 by 10. So in this case, no difference in the actual geometry of the part has occurred. It's exactly the same geometrically, but the rebuild time is so much better. Now, there are going to be cases where you cannot use the geometry pattern option. You need it to be off in order for SOLIDWORKS to give you the result you're looking for. But in any case where you can use it on any pattern feature, I highly recommend that you turn it on. It's going to help you spend a lot less time waiting for SOLIDWORKS. I hope you found that useful, and have a good day.